meetings. For every meeting that is held, all the documentation that's available goes out with those agendas. And therefore, I do not think it's correct to say that what was put before September's Town Council meeting was not available to everyone to see and read, comment, understand, or anything else. The same as at any other meeting of this Town Council, whether it is a full council meeting or whether it is one of the committees.
Councillor Charles picked it up.
One.
He picked it up.
What, for the video, what this town council is not saying.
I'm not a great lover of deferment.
The change in restricting the rights of the public to know the difference was not mentioned.
I believe that